The stuff of nightmares. Around 3 this morning, Toutai Kefu, his wife and children, lay sleeping, oblivious to the horror that was about to unfold.
This was a very confronting scene. Frightening to be attacked inside your own home.
I can only imagine that this will have a lasting effect on that family due to the trauma of what's happened.
They woke to noises, prompting one of the adults to investigate.
That person was accosted by at least one of the offenders in the premises and threatened to be stabbed if they didn't hand over vehicle keys.
This led to what police described as a brutal and violent confrontation.
And during this time, very significant injuries occurred to the family as a result of what we will allege is the actions of the offenders.
Mr. Kefu, a Wallabies veteran who played 60 games in the green and gold, was stabbed in the abdomen. His wife suffered serious lacerations to her arm, and 2 of their children, a 21-year-old son and 18-year-old daughter, were also injured.
And certainly the wounds that were put to us with the patients appeared life-threatening. We treated them as such, and we treated them very quickly and got them through to the hospital.
The family's screams alerted next-door neighbours, who chased down one of the suspects and held him until police arrived.
I understand that male was armed with a knife at the time. So all credit to those neighbours for coming to the aid of the family.
Police found a knife and an axe at the scene and believe a machete was also used. They say this was most likely a burglary gone wrong and not a targeted attack. 2 15-year-old boys have been taken into custody. A 3rd suspect is still on the run. Brendan Savage for 10 News First.